Okay, it's Sunday, May 17th. Yes, of the long weekend. Start of the long weekend. Middle of the long weekend. Anyway, this is their 95 Ford Escort, and it's on the last ICE run of its life. ICE being internal combustion engine, because it's coming out very shortly, and it's going to be replaced with an electric motor. Okay, Len, start her up. Okay. As I said, last run. Okay, I'm going to shut the hood. Bear with me. Alright, Len's going to turn it around, put it in the driveway, and it's going to commence the take apart. So the next time you see this car move, it'll be under electric power. Escort EV, video number, gosh knows, maybe 2, 3. Promised my son I would keep up to date. Anyway, motor bracket is installed on the motor. Clutch and flywheel assembly is installed on the motor as well. And it's almost ready to go in. I'm just going to spark it up here. I got one small 12-volt gel cell down here, 40 amp hour. And a bit of sparking here, but bear with me. It's going to spin this up. There we go. And of course, the series motor will just continue to speed up if I let it go, so I won't. Anyway, seems to run. There's a little bit of vibration. I'm not too concerned about it right now, but it gets installed in the car today. Hopefully the next video you see will be the wheel spinning. Bye. Electric Escort, Escort EV. And motor's in. Actually, it went in pretty easily. And sparked it up. We're in second gear, so I'm just gonna, here we go. Oh, sparked up literally. As you can see, drive shaft spinning. And I'm just gonna take it off so it doesn't run away. Look at that. It even goes the right direction. That's a good start. Wonder if reverse works. Standby. Okay, we'll try for reverse. Spark it up again. Yep, reverse works. Wheel's going backwards. Okay, so far, so good.